now on, we'll all respect the rules. To each creature its own destiny, every animal in its proper place. And a pig's proper place is under the old cart, not in the barn. And absolutely never in the house. And as for the fugitive duck, when he shows himself, let him know this. Being a duck, he must behave like a duck. No more of this crowing and nonsense. He should accept what he is and be thankful for it. That goes for all of us.
Hear, hear.